10 kilo, 15 kilo. Very nice. Is that lobster? Lobster?
This is my friend Iqbal's office. He's the managing director of the this trading company.
This is in the big chair.
I met Iqbal on the tennis court, and he wants to tell you about my tennis abilities. Iqbal, this is for my sons.
Cool.
My two children, and I'm going to send a video to them.
Oh my.
So if you'll just say hello to them, I'm interviewing my friends.
Yeah? You want to stay here? No?
I can't.
Why not?
I have to think.
If your daddy stays here, then you can stay here too.
But he's not going to stay here.
How you know he's going to stay here?
And talk to Mike,
yes?
He's not going to, I know, because I have to go to my friends.
Is that a sound as well?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. Oh, I see. Okay, I don't know the name of your kids.
Kevin and Kent.
Kevin, are you going to come and see your dad here? No? Well, don't you like Saudi Arabia? Because your dad got a good job here, and he's wanting you to come over here.
I don't like this place.
No? Okay.
What are they doing, Danae?
Downtown Jubail here, and we're in a little store, and we're going to talk to these guys that work in here. Where have you been from? Are you from India?
No, Bangladesh.
Bangladesh?
Yes.
Are you from Dhaka? Dhaka, Bangladesh?
You have Cartier cigarette?
Yes, Cartier cigarette.
Would you like to say hello to the American?
No problem.
Okay.
Cartier.
Cartoon. This is Mohammed. He's been here for 10 years. He's been buying vegetables here for 10 years. And they know each other quite well. Do you have something to say about
who? Mr. Pugli? Yeah, he's my good customer also. You bring Mr. Mac. You know Mac. Mr. Mike. Mike is my good friend also.
Where are you from?
I'm from India, Bangalore.
Bangalore, India?
Yeah.
I see. How many years have you been here in Saudi Arabia?
I've been here 13 years.
13 years? Yes. Longer than Mr. Pugli?
Yeah, Pugli is my more than 6 year customer.
I want to get a picture of your shop here.
Hi, look.
I want to take a picture of everything.
That is a cow's head.
What's a cow's head?
Have a look here, guys.